Wait! Oh, wait just a tick!
Killing me is a waste of time. I'll find a way to return. Always have, always will. But it's unpleasant. So how about we be civilized about this, I have something you want.
I knew I liked you, dearie. Let me leave with the girl, and I'll give you power. You want to be stronger, tougher, smarter? Done. Anything is possible.
Just let me keep the girl and her babe.
If her powers were worth anything, we wouldn't have beaten her. Finish this.
It's your choice, sweetness.
Monstrous.
A wise choice. Here.
What? What about me?
Deal's on, girl. And you're not leaving my side till you deliver. Bollocks to luck. It's only the deal that counts. Bye-bye, Petal. Greedy little bollocks. Fine. Here. I'll not soon forget this, sweetness. You have my word.
But the deal. What about my husband? What happens to him?
Deal's off, you dumb cow. And you've her to thank for it. Not that it matters. I'll find another just as plump and ripe. I can set up shop elsewhere. People always need lotions and potions. Oh, don't act like you won't miss me. Bye-bye, Petal.
You bastard! You ruined it! You ruined everything! Go on, walk away, and wave to my husband's rotting corpse on your way out. That's right, he's buried outside, and I was this close to getting him back. Thanks to you, I'll never see him again.
Throat out, yes, you little bollocks. Come, darlings, help Auntie.
Oh,
You bastard! You ruined it! You ruined everything! You want thanks? A slap is all you deserve. Ethel was going to bring my husband back. Back from the dead. And now I'll never see him again. Because of you! This... just a bit longer and my child would have been born. And all this would have been over. Don't judge me. I have nothing. My baby would have been raised in rags. Auntie Ethel promised to give this child a good life. Teach them magic even. More than I could have done. She said I'd make a bad mother. I think she was right. Now I'll have to drag Connor's coffin all the way home. It's the only way this child will ever meet their father. I hope you're happy.
Heading out.
Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Auntie's dead? No. No, 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 no! There is no mask. But leave me alone!
What happened? Oh, no. No. Why ain't I petrified? I have the bite. Ladigo's bite. How am I still breathing?
I wouldn't wish it on anyone. Your insides... end up on the outside. Petrification stops the spread.
I was on death's door. But now I feel great. How?
Detects traces of decaying magic within him, likely the cause of his disease.
But that doesn't make a lick of sense. The bite ain't magical.
Unless that double-crossing, filthy, lying hag! She made me sick and then trapped me in stone for kicks! Evil don't begin to cover it. My kids were only babes when I left. The stones know how old they are now. Only 'cause of you. I ain't got no way to repay you. No. What you've done for me and mine today won't be forgotten.
Thank you.
Is the hag gone? Gods, tell me she's gone. Oh, please. May she burn in the nine hells. The hag. There's never been a more vile creature. The things she did to me. I was a fool. I wanted to know my fate. I had a choice between two lives, and I was frightened of choosing wrong. I asked the hag to help me see what the future would hold. Got what I wished for, too. I saw my future self. A corpse. Rotten with maggots. And everyone around me dead. Putrid and dead.
A boring story. Stay or go. Marriage and kids, or a life of novelty.
I lost my best years rather than just choose. Yes, I will. Thank you.
turbulent horses.
Hasn't gone unnoticed.